Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Gone piece of shit.
So, listen. Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Think you're clever, huh?
What the fuck?
Come on, show yourself! It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Your friend's in real bad shape. Get in here. I need your help.
He's no chum of mine. I'm V.
As if I can remember all your names.
I'm not Maelstrom, Lucy. Your brother sent me.
Birdie? Okay, just a moment.
What's with him?
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
Tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta, now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
Pressure's fallen. Same with temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding.
You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Come on, just a little farther. Your ride. Get in.
Lucy's safe. Cream work. Thanks. Hey, V. How's things? Still alive? Hope so, because I got a new gig for you. You got a clever recording of a Maelstrom initiation. Want to know more? Check what I attached.
Yeah. kill you! Show yourself!
Thanks, V. Get closed. V, got a simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
You coward!
You don't deserve to live!
Thank you.
Van received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed. Hey, V, got a friend in need. Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy eds. You in? Catch the deets attached.
What do you got?
Well, Mommy didn't teach you to read. It's on a menu.
Thank you.
何が起きてるんだ。
Done and dusted. Jacob sends you his heartfelt thanks. Also says he'll, keep a closer eye on his implants from now on. Closing the gig. Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself.
I have kids!
that him? So I look over, and there he is!
Yuto!
Yo,
why they call him?
Huh?
His mom's fat.
Anyway.
We're standing there, me and Mike.
I don't have time for this. Come on.
Walking out of some flop house with a couple of real lousy maelstroms. Waiting for him to leave. I keep back his skinny ass. Man to man, I ask you. Yo, let's try.
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself!
Huh?
One less shithead in this city. Cream. Thanks, V. Closing the gig. Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality. Get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki. Pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
Giving a fuck.
Interesting.
Drop your weapon and show yourself!
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
What?
So just come out!
Hey, anyone else catch that?
Be on high alert! She's here, somewhere!
Come quiet for this.
perfect. Silent and effective, just like in the movies. Except we don't make that sort of scratch, but you can't have everything, right? Gig closed. V, got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass.
Fucking...
Oh, yep. Deets attached.
No one said anything, I promise.
What a big rat you brought me. Bit surprised you didn't put her out of her misery. Well, at least the vermin's off the street. Gig shut and closed.